see pictures in my head. A world where the suffering's dead, and they can't fight or unjust the arrest. Anybody for the color of their body.
Hey friends, what up? I'm back. And you might be wondering, girl, your makeup? And yeah, today I'm listening to Teeth by 5 Seconds of Summer. And let's get started, because we all need a reaction. So, your girlie's got the song up on her phone. And we're gonna listen to it. And you might be wondering, like, Holly, you don't seem like a 5 Sauce fan. Like, let me tell you. Just wait. And yes, I know I'm wearing shorts. I have these. Now you might be wondering, Holly has these? I do. I have their first EP. Still in here. And they had their tour in here. I saw them during that. And then they have their exclusive 4 extra songs on the, you know, next album. And you know I had to buy it for the playing cards that were inside. They were not even really cards. And this photo got a lot of likes on Instagram. Love these. These are my, you know, 2 favorite things in the world. My prized possessions that I just had to bring out for you guys. So we're going to listen to Teeth, and we're going to react to it because, yeah.
Some days you're the only thing I know. Only thing that's burning when the nights grow cold. Can't look away, can't look away. Beg you to stay, beg you to stay, yeah. Sometimes you're a stranger in my bed. You want me dead. Push me away, push me away. Then beg me to stay, beg me to stay, yeah. Kill me in the morning to apologize. Every little lie gives me butterflies. Something in the way you look into my eyes. I don't know if I'm gonna make it out alive. Fight so dirty, but your love so sweet. Talk so pretty, but your heart got
I gotta pause for a second. Can we just appreciate Ashton? I can just see him just like in the background.
This is like the catchiest thing ever, and I'm tearing up.
So good.
pause it there because the rest is just instrumental. I thought that was low-key really good. Your girl from watching this, The Keeks. Oh my god, this has an FBI piracy warning on it. I just realized, right, does the other one have an FBI? No. So you could pirate this one, just not this one. Oh my god, from She Looks So Perfect, which the video I have on my phone to this is literally like my favorite thing in the entire universe. Where is that video? I need to find it for you guys. Because I have it on my phone, because I literally bought that video. And it's kind of sad. Okay, where the hell is that video? I know I saved that freaking video because I bought that video. From. Excuse me, sir. From this. Which says I need to re-download that. To. Hello, phone? My phone is spazzing. They're like, excuse me. To this. Was just a. I'm Jeffree Star shook at this point. But, I'm excited for that new era. I wasn't really, hear me out, I kinda lost my 5 seconds of summer phase. You know, I saw them in concert and I was like, such a Michael stan, such a Michael's lane, you know, I was that chick. I'm kidding, now. I stan everybody, it's Michael's lane, like, you go girl. But like, or a guy, you could be a girl or a guy and stan, yes. But I was like, damn. When I saw them in concert, I cried. My dad was like, why are you here? And I was like, eh. But yeah. And then, I don't know. Just, they were making music and I was like, damn, where'd they go? But then they came back with these bops and I was like, they back. So your girl's back. But not like, I'm not like college cool. Like she's the queen, you know? But can I, like, be the Youngblood queen and, like, we could have, like, the coolest fucking collab? Like, can we make that happen? Paul, you hear me if you're out there? You, me. We need to make this happen. Okay? Thanks, guys. See you later.